are we wise to believe things we never see? Our prayers just wishes in disguise. In Paul's wishes, we I'm